Battle novel.
Scoundrel.
No. He was a man of the most subtle and refined intellect. Man of culture, charm and distinction. One of the most intellectual men I've ever met.